good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thank you, James. West Indies are in with a very strong chance here. I'm really looking forward to seeing them in action. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Well, the captain putting a lot of faith in their batting lineup. Tough conditions to bat in. The right-arm fast bowler has been summoned.
Well, the bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go.
Just some light catching practice for the fielder. Simple catch to get the wicket.
Key to this batting lineup, but out first ball, that's a massive wicket.
West Indies take a huge wicket there.
Oh, that's a huge wicket out first ball.
Very tidy over that one. Afghanistan, 2 for none. Warrican, the slow left armer, is coming into the attack.
Shot high in the air. I love a good cover drive. Lovely shot. shouldn't overstate the importance of this wicket on the match.
Bowler beats the bat there.
The batsman has no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling. They're confident.
Azrain doesn't even. Maybe the third umpire will. That's pitching in line. The impact is in line. The umpire got it right. The decision remains not out.
Umpire not interested.
Afghanistan in the over as they began on 3 for 9. Is in the air.
Off the mark. Good shot. Two in a row. Big hitting here.
Shenwari moves to 13. Nicely played.
That was absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Wicket got them out very cheaply indeed. Oh, great shot.
And that's the end of an eventful over. Afghanistan are now 4 for 34. Roach, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack. One more to the score. Zedran moves on to 7. And the batsman moves on to 15.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that off well. Out. And this is a big wicket. The batsman didn't really get going. And this is a huge scalp.
Not mucking around here. First ball and off the mark.
That's gotta hurt. End of the over, and things are not looking good. Afghanistan, 5 for 40. The pace bowler is coming into the attack. Four runs there. Super shot.
Very disappointing score for them, and an important wicket.
And that's 4.
Driven expertly there for 4. Oh, I'd love to see that one from the stump cam. Well, the batsman has no answer to that one.
Catch there. The batsman served that up nicely.
Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run, Chase. Big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what they can make. Nice shot, that one.
That goes for four. What a good shot. Well, that looked nasty. Shot that. That's four runs. Great shot. Four more. Too expensive in that over. West Indies, none for 13. Yeah. That's a good boundary. Big edge. Yes. A couple more runs. That's a straight drive. That's exquisite batting.
Solid stroke there for four. Another run added.
West Indies should be happy with that over. Some very good batting. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. his air on this. Big power in that. That's a massive six.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four.
West Indies have had a really good over there. Good effort, four runs. Yes. That's a solid shot.
Absolutely brilliant one-handed catch there.
Work here for the fielders.
Terrific shot. Timed superbly and goes for four. Well, this is a big scout. Gets out very cheaply indeed.
West Indies doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 51. Shenwari, with some pressure on here, will need to bowl well to see this home.
That's four. They've chased this down and made it look easy. Very good performance.
And that ends a fairly one-sided match. We hope you can join us again soon for more cricketing action.